One of the outcomes of the data quality exercise was the manual data comparison activity. What this entails is a manual validation of all critical data elements of a transaction to ensure the data sanctity is intact during the transaction flow. When I say validation, it basically means that each system touch point is checked. So transaction flowing from S to B to STS and to .opal so on are validated manually. The activity includes sourcing huge data across 42 markets, identifying the same set of data across all systems and then comparing them. Any mismatch are then investigated further, which is how we have discovered system issues or behaviors which were not in line with the policy requirements. It has been a very fruitful effort, and over the past 1 year, we have identified several observations across 42 countries which were earlier unknown. We hope to continue the substantial contribution to the cause and continue to do the right thing.